32 degrees and flurries right now at Tunnel 2 on Canaan Road.